So welcome everyone back to Black Mesa, or the title say, or the title suggests, Black Mess. But anyways, as we left off, we survived the machinery of a recycling plant and whatnot. And so we're in a completely new area, level and so on. I mean, it looks sexy as hell. But hey, oh wow. But okay, but then they're seriously going on at something. But yeah, but then again, like, I also was, let's say, poking around the workshop, trying to find the DM4, DM16, whatever you want to call it. I only found the sound for it, but not a full replacement, but fuck it, am I right? Another thing that I have to say that's simply going to be the utmost urgence, by tomorrow morning, I'll be having myself, like, a brand new, I'll be back to Vigitron, so hooray, am I right? Because, yeah, Bell, it didn't work for me too well and so on, so, yeah. The heck with that. But, yeah, so, let's just jump right into it. No more, no less. So now we have an idea what we're up against and so on. And, yeah, I know. And now I know as well, too, that seems some, that I might as well just go on through the next three areas to five areas. I don't know. I'll be going on as much as I feel like it and so on. Because hey, at least I want to know what people enjoy and so on. So yeah. Okay. Avoid motion while retinal scanning progress. Woo! Oh, nah. Fuck. Well, I mean, it's a completely new area, so I don't see why it would have my own freaking retinal data over here too. So we're over here, questionable ethics. I don't recall the name being like that, but then again, I only remember. Oh, whoa! Wait a moment! Wow! Whoa! One big ugly bastard, right? Yeah. Just stop it over there, will ya? Or I'll gas you. I mean, seriously. Look where you're in. Do you think I won't do it? Look at the pipes connecting the damn thing. Now, which was the button that releases Zyklon B? There we go. Well, then again, we could, let's say, you electrocute him, we could put the fire control, but no. Well, I wonder where was the Zyklon B, and we guessed it. We guessed a filthy alien and whatnot. But yeah, so that we figured out, I mean, this guy here, I mean, this, well, he's there over there, I mean, he could have just easily came out and killed me. I mean, there could have been fire, there could have been gas, there could be electric, there could be anything at all. But then again, for these bastards, they're better off dead, I mean. It's justice, I believe in justice.
Oh my god, he was an alien, someone, and he was praying.
I don't give a shit. The people that you heard that for some time ago, you know, they got me into a whole lot of trouble. And they got me screwed over, which I lost so many things to them. Believe me, not every hero looks like a hero. But you may actually look like a hero, villain as well. Like furry raiders. Or also, I don't know. But yeah, but then again, like, But yeah, I was gonna be careful with the issue of my ring. But then again, I was saying again. I mean, at least, think about it. Of course, people just bash Donald Trump here and there and there and here and believe he's like a really bad guy and so on and, but then again, he did open quite a few jobs up, didn't he? Ooh. Launch. Feuer auf diesen Koordinaten! Oh, wow. Hey, there's the snarks. Nice. Very, very nice. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. That was quite fun. So this potato launch was actually these little dudes over there. The snarks and so on. But yeah, but then again, why did I kill all these guys? It's simple. I had myself here quite a lot of friends of all my... I had myself here friends of, let's say, called society and so on, but... Oh, come on. At least, fuck! Doesn't work. I mean, I know it should at least be... Wait. Yeah, I don't have the freaking, you know... Yeah, I don't have, like, a freaking gun. The MP5. But, yeah. Attaboy. I kind of wonder now how these little bastards work. Ah, look at that, the bull squid. They gutted him up, didn't he? Ow. Let him, you know, have a little bit of fun for the moon. Oh, this will be something. That was quite beautiful. Yeah. And again, you can see here quite a few system crashes and whatnot, but... Well, again, all the more fun and whatnot. But then again, these little alien bastards, they killed all of my friends. So, I think at least that's a bit of fair punishment, I would say. But then again, the little headcrab here is dead, but... Yeah, but then again, is what I realized by the oasis when I was coming to this place here. At least the headcrab, I mean, he was a prop, you could pick him up. I don't know if the headcrab, you would need to, let's say, let him dry off and so on so you can pick him up and so on, but I don't know. Aww. The little zombie wants to play. That's quite adorable. Mayo. Hombre. Well, what can I say? I gotta clean up both bathrooms and whatnot. Both the male and female. And the attack helicopter once, but I am not cleaning up and that. Whatever made of bullshit would come up from that. Poor bastard. These guys here just don't want to take a piss. And so just execute it without trial and whatnot. Then again. Yeah, these things are rock solid. You can't push them on or whatnot. Yeah, female is locked up because, well, there might be someone that's able to lock himself in there. Think about it. Ryman, Ayers, Alan, Dale, Tart, Vavilov, MacLean, Jinnick, Horn, Foreman, Welsh, Nelson. Okay. Yeah, so he's going back here. Okay. Then I just keep the revolver here, you know, because I don't have the MP5, and when I don't have the MP5, I better just take him off one shot. I'm kind of thirsty, aren't you? And then I did a bit of a free one, so in case you want to use like a friggin' add on and whatnot. Mug! Wow. Thought the one was unbreakable. particle accelerators. They're just trying to get themselves some pizza, for fuck's sake! Huh? Hey, who said that? Oh, there you are.
It ain't no good up there. It's all sealed off.
Tell me about it.
The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door.
Tell me about it.
I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding out somewhere in the labs. Maybe with the both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out of here.
That could be, and it could not be a good idea if you think about it. So, come with me.
Okay, I'm ready.
Right. You're my best friend now, and do you got your gun? Hold on, hold on. Yes, you have your gun.
Sorry, Freeman.
It's okay. He was looking at me for a bit of a second, so I know this guy here, he could be alive. No, he's stone cold dead. Forget about it. Fuck. Get this thing out of the way.
My bad, Freeman.
40. 420? Wait, 242. These guys could be some smoke, some evolved type of pot. Think about it for a bit. The 420 is the type of weed we know. The 421 could be the unstable beta, while the 424 could be the successful GMO variant of it. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck you too. Maybe there's a rifle over here. Do you want to open it?
Oops. Sorry.
So you want to rust a rifle or whatnot? Sorry about that. Just wanted to help. Alright, let's see. It's best Stone Cold Dead.
Would you be quiet?
What? Sometimes I just can't help myself but to fuck shit up. Oh, that was a Howard Packard. Good company, good company.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Kill them all? That's usually the only thing I think I'm not. So, looking into a new area. So?
Hey, what's that sign say? Superbus.
Die.
How did that taste, you freaking freak?
They're humans, but alright.
Right here.
He didn't die, but you know, it's good enough. And my favorite Spingarda back. Should at least give him the Spingarda, but alright. Maybe next one when I'm with full ammo. That is when I got 64 and so on. That's alright. Do I need that? I don't know. I'm already full ammo. Anyway, that's my Spingarda. My fusile. So what other names can be in different languages for shotgun, I would say. Filling me up with your delicious radioactive goodies. There we go. 100 and 100. Might as well save here while I still can. And that is, and I don't use this very freely. Okay, there we go. Lab B. Super bus via. I usually don't see how outside could be any better. Wait, okay, there you are.
Let me get out of your way there.
That's alright. Can you jump here? No, you can't. It's okay. It's property. Oh. You want the new gun? You're welcome. Stick with that little shitty pistol. Well, and there you go, and I'm full ammo. Yeah, what a zombie over here.
The hunch, but we should probably be doing something.
Yeah, I know, but you know, it's always good to know. You know, how can I say? Load up.
Your way.
Load up a few things. The thing's just a prop, so it's not gonna work. Could work, but no. Well, then again, maybe there were maybe the zombies are not here. Some other location. Oh, we're supposed. That's okay. We're supposed to be going this way. What do you got here? What's this? The fuck is this? What the fuck is it? No worry, it's just a scanner for the freaking things over here. But, you know, I highly doubt it's gonna work there. The laser scanner. Here. Have another pistol we can dual wield for fuck's sake. Are you watching a goddamn action movies or what? So the aliens we got here.
Oh, good sir.
Yep, come on. Actually, come on. Chitty up. Come on then. You're gonna left behind. Where can I actually fuck up your shit really good here? Hello.
My bad, Doc.
That's all right. Usually we're here. Main pump.
Bogey's dead ahead.
Get him. Little shit. For fuck's sake. Well, you threw yourself. Overkill. I'm not quite satisfied here yet.
More buggers. Okay, these things are creepy.
I know I may not be missing some. No, I shouldn't be missing anything over here, but you know. I just, yeah, just dead end over here. So it has to be over here in this room. Somewhere.
Are we waiting for somebody?
Maybe. But I may have an idea. The only thing is we're gonna need to be out of sight for this one. System overload.
You have any idea they were working on this kind of stuff?
Maybe so, maybe not. We never know. But there might be a little something I could do. I have my doubts. Could have sworn I saw an hound eye over here too, and so on, but yeah, let's see. I'm just experimenting with the damn thing here around, for fuck's sake. Pump active flowing.
Did you hear something?
There's some machines over here, but you know. Whatever fits best. This isn't doing any electricity, doesn't it? Nope, it doesn't. Then again, that's good. Then again, I wouldn't be surprised if it did. Ah, what do you know? It's right over here. Now, it commences.
Let's get going already.
Hmm. Black Mesa. Shit. Alright, alright. I guess it really didn't work out well, didn't it? But at least I know. I know it now far too well now. Oh, look at that. The cute little head crab over there. How cute. Oh, wait. Yeah, we're onto something here. It's definitely not down here. It's definitely up there. You know, we have here like a bit of a bull squid, I think? What's this? A tree stick? There's nothing here? The fuck is this thing? Oh, the hound eye. Goddamn Vortigaunt here just floating doing his shit. But yeah, we got at least the wires are connected all over here. Yeah, they all go to over there, so there's something. Machinery here though have nothing to offer.
You sure we're going the right way?
Yeah, we're going the right way. But, you know, it just requires a little bit more forensics over here. Maybe it could be the ones that teleport in. Maybe it could not be the one that teleported in, but you know.
Let's mobilize.
I could have sworn the glass was off. I thought was off a bit, and why are you pointing a gun at me? Okay. Alright. Fucking chair damn wind so on. That thing doesn't work. Okay, that one thing's turned off. That thing only fired the... Yeah. Let's just walk around. In case if... Oh. Yeah, I threw that away, so forget about it. For now. Hey!
That's him!
Come on, get in. Come on. Get over here. No. Come on! Okay, here we go. Goodbye.
Yeah, let him have it.
What blew up? You sure you killed him, right? Right? Yeah, there's nothing over there, just a...
Getting any closer?
You shut up for a bit. I think we electrocuted them, I believe. Unless I have to, let's say, keep on firing and firing and firing again. Okay. Huh. And? That didn't do much on it. But just to release the specimens and just electrocute them, right? I get it. So yeah, I believe that they've been... definitely a zombie came out over here. Or not. Poor Lass.
Contact.
Get out of the way! Ow. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like they've been poking around here. The frozen specimens. The Vertigaunts here no more, and... That's a cute clothesline, whatnot. Wait. There might be something, I mean, I usually want to avoid, miss this out here, but, you know me. Or do you? Crap. If I knew any better.
I feel a lot better for you reloaded.
Yeah. You don't want a shotgun.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't want a shotgun? There's a shotgun right over there. But whatever. You don't listen to me anyways. Nobody listens to me. They hit me so much out of the world, man. What is it that I do not know? But yeah. At least I know this time here we may not be able to get all the questionable ethics here. So, oh, fuck off. That's good. Oh, wow.
Damn. I think we just found our scientists. Doesn't look like the front door is an option. I'll tell you what. I'll stick around here and keep an eye on it. You want to go find a way to bust them out of there.
I offered you a shotgun, but... You know... Oh, wow. Oh, Lord. Fuck. Unless... Nah. This is in Half-Life 2, at least you can go in by the breaking of windows or whatnot. Fucking hell! Don't you think that's a little, creepy? So let's see, what is my options here, I'd ask. Anyways. That's someone's eyeball. I knew something with that. Wait. Compressed cyanoxygen chloride. Gas. I sell glass of juice, not gas of juice. So... I just gassed the motherfuckers up or what? Yet, right? Respirator is required in the area. Or it's just going to be remain there. Don't look like it's going on. I mean, it's going away. Okay. Most definitely. There's snarks over there. But, oh wow. Hey, look at that. Oh, look at that. You cute little guy. Tickle, 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 tickle. I don't like that. He thirsts for the human flesh. Or the flesh of its enemies. What if... You're gonna give me a little idea. You're gonna give me an idea, little guy. So the scientist, I kind of like a... ripped off his eyeball and... for the retina scanner. Okay, why... what do I need this thing here for again? Okay, I feel like this is needed for something here, so... I'm not gonna just throw it off here or away for now. I'm just gonna put this here. Oh, they probably just gassed up over there and everything there is just dead. The cute little fuckers living in the shithole. But here I came and gassed them all up. I'm making my way back here, isn't it? Okay, there we go. Containment lockdown. I wonder why. Clearly this wouldn't work on me for the time being because... I work at Black Mesa. This is clearly not Black Mesa. What do we get over here? Not my problem. Fuck. Thank you for taking care of that guy, but you know what? Come on! You got shit all over his face. You! Oh. Boom. What do you mean overcharge? Oh lord. Raging is a Geiger counter here. I got my own. Looks like this guy's about to... see horn. Well, alright. And there's four men. So, well... from the sounds of doom! Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck me. You... oh. Nothing happens. Okay. But I sure as hell am not gonna touch it later or whatnot. But yeah, this is so cool, man. So cool. So cool. Still not fully finished here yet, but you know. Yeah, it's active. I can't pick these up and stack them up, right? Well, little do I care. Hello? pew, 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 and they're dead by 3 hits. I like this gun.
New weapon!
Yeah, but I better save it too, you know, low ammo. Oh, what do you know? Get out of here. Goodbye. Now I know what kind of damage it does. Is 100%. Bubblegum? No, it's just shit. Ooh! There we go. Now we're as good as you. Here, puppy! Puppy, whippy! Puppy, whippy, puppy! The puppy want to play, huh? Little shit! Ow! The dog of stray hounds! I'll take them off here, the... Oh, wow! Wow! Ow! Come on, come on, come on. Aw, man! I tried to quick choke him! Come on. Well, yes, you have it over there. And all the cliche screaming and whatnot. Ooh. Fine. You wanna play? You wanna come out with me while you're fighting your inca milk? Would you kill your bastard? Would you kill your bastard? Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Activate. Wong. It's active. Then again, here's this Guil bastard. Tell me this is a Guil bastard. I find him so adorable. So then I'm gonna squish him with my own friggin' hand and whatnot. Okay, okay. Now, the primary. Ensure shielding his power before firing laser. Laser. Okay, you know how this thing is powered, nor do I care. But, fire! Oh, you're fucked now. Are you gonna blow up? Oh lord. And so the band evaporated. With a blast like that. Nah! Get out of here. Boo. The tail charge, okay. One boom! Oh, there's gonna be something. Let's shoot for that. Why aren't we using this against the military? The bastard is just... Holy shit, that's quite a bit of a hot hole. I guess I should sure tore up that pussy if you know what I mean. yeah. Yeah, even melt the damn hole, a hole on the other side of the wall too. Can I fight the damn thing again? No, I can't. Fuck! Oh well, guess I'm gonna have to pass through the molten lava and whatnot, right? I'm pretty sure this thing can't hurt. Why am I not burning right now? That's what I want to know. The concrete's melting a freaking pipe over there. As a bit of a heads up, we might die a little intoxicated by carbon monoxide intoxication. So let's see. I know, it's a good gun, isn't it? Couldn't find the M4 model to replace the MP5, but fuck it. Ooh. Wait, those are... Come on. Yeah, either those are zombie or... Or I don't know. Some sort of crematorium over there. And your guess is someone's freaking spine over there too. Well. Peekaboo!
A fellow scientist.
Yes, indeed.
Thank God.
Freaks good and tight.
Out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. If you escort us to the lobby, we can finally get out of this damn lab. Yes, but you'll have to shut down the surgical unit first.
Yikes.
That fool Peters switched it on, but...
he didn't make it back.
Never made it back.
He was sliced to guts. What are you doing? That's not how you comfort a human being, isn't it? Okay. Okay.
Be careful with that surgical machine. Those whirling blades can dismember and disembowel you like a...
oh, God. Peters.
She's so fucking traumatized by the poor bastard. But there's Peters. Gut it up like a pig to bacon, ham, sausage, and shit, man. Okay, save game here because... click at. This might sting... badly. You fucking kidding me?
Nice work,
yes.
Doc.
Fantastic.
Wow.
Alright, folks, let's get the hell out of here. Damn, that was a close shave.
Close shave indeed. But it's actually a whole lot more simple than I thought
it's
it would be.
It's highly probable that our luck will change. Don't you agree?
Maybe. Maybe. Don't just hurry the fuck up way a little too much. So, who will give me the first one? Oh, I have to follow him, damn right. Whatever. Wait, where are you guys going? Thought you guys...
wait!
What?
What is it? Anyone else think this was a bit too easy? Something's not right. Gordon, you don't mind taking a look, do you? We'll stay here for a moment.
I'll cover them.
Good. What are you doing? Locked? Oh, I got this! DJ for the more motherfuckers! Military bastards, huh? Come on then! You're fucked out! Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker! I can't shoot at them like this! Fucking medic! Fucking hell! Ow, 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 ow! Fuck. Ow, 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 ow. Headshot. Can't believe I missed all that. Fucking hell. Faggot. Well, let's hear that. Whatever tickle was left of it, whatnot. Oh well, so, hey.
Look what you did! Oh, shit. I can't believe what you did!
I killed them all? Big deal. Yeah.
God, it's hell out there.
The facility must be under complete military control.
No shit.
You'll have to sneak and fight your way from one end to the other. I don't expect you'll meet many of our peers along the way.
If you somehow survive long enough to make it across the base, you'll find the labs where the rest of the science team has taken shelter.
Base, huh?
I couldn't dare risk venturing out there, but I can inform those of us who remain in the Lambda complex that you are coming.
Yeah.
Don't go running pell-mell into this bloody war zone.
Uh-huh.
The odds are stacked against you. If you simply stay out of sight and listen to me, you may just live to see the Lambda Labs.
Lambda Labs. So where the hell am I? Superbus via...
I'm gonna hang back a bit and help out.
Right. Yeah, I just need to get myself some more health, you know, personal needs, if you know what I'm saying, right? Yeah, it's like, Guil? Yeah, well, unless it was over here. Yeah, it's also closed. Okay, I know the scientists with their tie just flipping out like that. I mean, it's gonna be nearly impossible to get ourselves like a bit of a stable 60 frames per second. But... and we're good! That was a decent charge, I would say. So, yeah, we did all the questionable ethics. I mean, the aliens did kill out of friends and so on, so... let's see if they deserve that. So, yeah, it doesn't work. Military area here. Fuck that. Okay then, guess I'm all set then for now. Wish me luck, folks. Wish me luck. What the hell this? Oh, it's a freaking... It was a turret. But it's fucked up, so... yeah. Well, I wonder why now.
Gordon. Wow.
Moron. Whatever. You're fucked now. Ow, fucking hell. Poor Bass got demolished. You little shit, you're fucked now. I don't want to do that. Demolish them, but, you know. Oh, do I have more ammo for the, you gotta be kidding me. Well then. It's a bit of insult to injury, but alright. To hell with you. Yeah. Oh, not again. Ow. Fuck you, too. Let's see if there's, like, another one nearby, too, and... okay, that was just two of them. Strange angles, if you ask me, but, you know. Yeah, that one's, like, a rocket launcher and a jeep. And... scientist vehicles and so on. This could be, a very, let's say... beautiful place to work at, but, you know, it's fucked to the core. And I blew my poor friend up, and by accident, when I was meaning to shoot the freaking sentry with the grenade launcher, but I didn't realize that I died over there, so... Ooh. But nothing either. Can I fuck up the tires of this thing, or what? Or use it? Then again, he had an MP5, but he didn't make it. Security note to the police guy, but brrr, he's dead. Where's the guy? Ooh. I can't pick up the turrets, maybe in garage modding. But I don't see that ever happening anytime soon. Then again, it could be the actual garage mod that could be in as an add-on. Or it could be a completely new garage mod based on the freaking, on the freaking Black Mesa. Think about it for a bit. Ooh. Ah, shite. Ow. Fucking hell! Couldn't have begun this pervert over here. Glad he's dead. Yeah. Fucking hell, ow. Could you just stop for a bit? I'll inject some drugs on your freaking brain, how about that? Headshots. Inject whatever the hell these things have right to its brain. And that's the last of these ones here, one of the ones. Well, last clip for now. It's all the more fun when I'm behind you, when you're behind the 50 cal, but all the less fun when I'm behind it. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? I don't know. In here, I mean. With my time here, nothing but nothing. Biodome complex, the hydroelectric facility. I don't want to go back there. Ah. Don't mind if I do. We find the zombies down here. One of my concerns. Oh well. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Alright. Let's be more cautious. Authorized personnel only. Huh. Thought it was an active one, but alright. Just, knock it off the way, cause reasons. Can't believe it actually worked. Okay. Brand new area. Ugh. Yeah. Surface tension. Really? Come on. Come on then. Poor bastard, you got fucked up. Oh no, you also got fucked up. Now shit's gonna get fucked up as well too. You lost a mini guy fucked up and now he's fucked up as well too. Okay dude, he's gonna blow up. Pow pow pow. Okay, I feel like I'm gonna be using the shotgun DP5 quite often. Well, don't you agree? Alright. What else you got? Low on battery, by the way. But, you know, live out the hell that's out here. Poor bastard again got shut up. This guy don't care about the police. Huh. Whatever. See that, but you're fucking medic then. Not that I meant to work on fuck's sake, but alright. And good riddance. I guess I'll save that last one for when I really need it. Especially to zoom around too. Well, I can already do that, but you know. I have my reasons, and I have a feeling like I should be... Yeah, distance... Oh, fucking hell. I got one. Ow. Blimey. The scientist missed his hell out here, but I got it handled. Mostly anyway. Drop down. Ah, fuck. At least in the nighttime version, I at least carried 5 of these things, but alright. You're fucked up now. And do it with the little guts. shield, I mean, you're gonna need to use it a lot, too. The hell? What do you got here? Oh, the more goods. And good. And good. Lovely. Now I got my own assault rifle. That does sounds from Doom whenever it's picked up for the first time. Well, then again, I believe the one that the cover there might have remade Half-Life. I mean, they didn't have much it had, so. Oh, fucking hell. Ow, 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 ow. What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Wait, I died? Sorry. Done. Well, so be it. So be it. Wow. Come on. Wait for it. Unlike the combat helicopter, this thing can actually hold its fire when it shoots and so on. Could you just stop for a bit? Ow, 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 ow. Motherfucker's crazy. Here we go again. Yeah. I knew this was gonna happen because I took the wrong way. But alright. Don't worry about it. I'll get the hang of it someday. Then again, it's a remake. It should be easier. Right? I mean, like it should be. Unless I'm supposed to run away and then get and then shoot the living crap out of it afterwards. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck! Right. We little bastard ass. Ow, 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 fuck, ow, shit, gun, ow, piss, motherfucking balls. Right. Ow. I fear you, fucking mongrel! Getting a friggin' tail! The fuck is he? Fuck! At least, I mean, that should have been all just stopped, just held him down for a bit, but looks like not. Hey! And I don't know, and then again, I might be pissing him off and so on, but thankfully not me, yet. Okay, I got him. Maybe he's slowly dying. Okay! That's right, you piss off Ciao! Adios! Go fuck yourself while you're at it! Right. Open the god house and... yeah, ammo and shit. I mean, this guy is stone cold dead. Fucking hell. I mean, I thought it was automatic, so yeah. Kids in this generation just relying too much on technology and shit. That's just radiation geiger. That's not gonna help him much. You single only serve for cover or what? Oh well, if at least we had the time with sandbags. I think I know what's definitely down there. And on the bright side, at least can shoot him up and get away with it, too. And of course, the damn thing after being hit by a missile, so... Well, joke's on you, I made it. Except... hold on. I don't want to die, but one of those... come on, then. Fuck off. Even if I just do one to shoot shots, it means better than something and fuck out. Ooh. It's easy to do, you see, it's hard, a little hard to do it on the old school mouse and so on, but... you get what I'm saying, right? Just round these two bastards for enough time, and I could just shoot him down. One died, right? No, it didn't. No one now. One died. Now you're mine. A biatch! And when you look at that, two big fishies to the frying pan, right? Death over here, that's a no-go. But yeah, what have you learned here so far? Gotta handle out the enemies here with smartness before doing something stupid. Thank you. Lovely. Anything else? It doesn't seem like it. Yikes. Well, nothing, no secrets around here, right? Whoa, man, we're being sucked into the damn thing and... fucking hell. I'll get to the light. Wait, do it, I? There you go. Well, then again, going down a dam like this way, it's pretty dangerous, believe it or not, because I remember seeing the news like a few years ago. Some people, they usually like to, let's say, use a dam around here as a bit of a pool, because they don't have a pool nearby, right? But hear this. One of the kids had the unfortunate bad luck to be sucked into machinery and be chewed apart. So, think about it, and how much claustrophobia does it inject on you and so on. Okay, there's just grass and whatnot. Nothing to do their minds on and whatnot. Heaven's first time seeing a skull over here, but alright. Must have... what the hell? Come on then! Anyone else? Come on then! Make my day. Yeah. Huh? Oh, come on. Then again, come think about it. If I was to, let's say, take a bit of a beach around here, at least a shallow area here for the dam would be like a reasonable place, because then again, like I said about the story about the kid who got sucked into the damn thing and sucked into the machinery, and as obvious as it can get, he was chewed apart a lot too. Can I clean the goddamn crowbar? Oh, it doesn't matter, but then again. That, of course, let's say... gave me quite a lot of nasty claustrophobia, why not? We're going on this one here, because what the fucking hell not? We might be heading out some probably for eggs, because I remember this area here. At least Easter egg that I remember, but, you know, may or may not be. That is a question. Huh? Oh, look at that pupper over there. Shit. Oh well, maybe it's too far for the... Whoa! That was pure luck. Which is a brief moment of pure reflexes, I'd say. Puppy, wipey, puppy. Oh, there's a freaking grass and so on. Okay, we got on in. Still got both in midair. How about that? Hey. Yeah, that's a no-go. So, what else should we be aware of? Oh, there's a bit of a ladder over here. Surface access. Oh, come on. Goddamn pipe. Uh-huh, tell me about it. Wait, what's this? I really don't want to know. Yet. And yakimi, all that good stuff. This beautiful glowing plutonium. Or wherever it is. So you got up here just for what? Even from the, ever since let's say the 1950s, those machinery, aren't they? Guess what they appear to be like so. Let's poke around over there if I can even climb ladder like an opposing force. You remember that, right? But it's too high up. Oh well. Unless if I... one second. 1, 2, 3, yet?
Major fracture detected.
Let's try that again.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
I'm dead. Okay, good to know. Okay, so now that the rope it does not work, I bet him will. I bet they believe he led over there for the heck of it. But oh, you know, what the hell? Get out of here! I knew it was hurting something back then, but... Come on, then! Get out of here! See, I'm like, that's all of them. For now... For now... Come on then! This might end bad. Well, now my problem. Maybe then again it could be like a bit of a... I remember the first game you could at least break the damn thing, but you know, it's a remake. He's dead! But those... that's most likely gonna be barbed wire. To hell with you. Oh, shit. Uh-huh. Well, but I believe they wouldn't be too pissed off if I poked around the shit a bit. Or, two or three nades. Come on, really? Alright, so be that way. If you're gonna test out my level of intelligence, I must warn you first that you're trying against a professional. Professional idiot, most likely, but alright. Look at you. Get them barrel good for nothing. But yeah, at least there are notes over there. I want to be sure about something else for the time being. Poor security guard. No fire. Not yet, not... Well, I believe so. I don't know where to go. I just don't. Gotta be careful. Gotta be really, really careful. Save game here, cause, you know. Then again, I just wanted to see outside, but first... To the end of the road, okay. Got like a 60 feet cliff down there. Let's see here. Don't tell me. Fucking really? Come on then. The thing lives in so much radioactive shit, it spits out radioactive shit even. You know, just so I can move around more freely. And goddamn, these mines are toxic as shit. Is 100%. Well, good to know. Shotgun ammo and a freaking medkit that makes sound like a freaking gun. Oh well, it's interesting to know, a little coal mine that, you know, well, it used to be a coal mine, now it's just something really bad and toxic and shite, man. I believe we could. I'm gonna have to go out there, see out there somehow and somewhere and some way. Huh. Ah, there we go. A little iffy for me, but, you know, that's who made it. Oh, fuck. Well, they found it. Good hell. Fucking hell. Well, better off like that. Nothing, but all the more fun to shoot it. Right. There we go. Mm-hmm. Okay. How? Don't mess with me. Yeah, we're lucked out of that one. Well, then again, and again, it's practically the same way, except this bastard's just waiting for me over there. See? At least that's a bit of a head crab you can pick up. I find it funny how they made like a pick up a ragdoll you can pick up and throw around. That's cool, I'd say. Right. Storm drain hatch. Well, what better ways? Hmm. Some nades. On the bright side, you can now see the bouncing Bettys that they set up. Mom, look at me. I can shoot explosions now. Aw. Hey, there we go. It works again now. Oh, yay. Oh, shit. You almost got me killed, huh? This is just keeps getting all the more fun because... Well, because for one... From the very first version of this game, like, well, that was, you know, considered finished, but... The damn thing is here, I mean, they usually... You could not see the damn thing, I mean, they didn't even have a model, for fuck's sake, so... I can shoot it while I'm zooming in. Otherwise, it would have been a little too easy. Come on! Shit. I didn't see it, alright? Didn't see it. Then again, maybe because of my low specs and shite? I don't know. Then again, kablooey with kablooey. Ooh. Wow. Kablooey with kablooey. On 3-3, eh? Aw. Oh, I get it. Throw it the rock over there, maybe. 1, 2, 3, eh? Did it work? Come on then. Whatever. Maybe you were trying to get rid of the head crabs, maybe. But other than that... Come on, then! Come on, then! I know people are gonna beg me to do this, but alright. 2-3, yen. Boom! Blow away. It was fun while it lasted. Ah. Fucking hell, I didn't mean to charge up a shot. Oh well, at least I'm not dead. Yet. It only gets better and better now, doesn't it? Well, what do you know? This could be really effective in Battlefield. Think about it. Come on then. Now. I mean, it's much more effective than we just go bang, and bang, 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 right? Come on, then. Wanna go? Wanna go? Oh, come on. I wonder when Kleiner Lamar meets for the first time. Bring it on. Might have left a few around here and so on, but you never know. You never know. Oh. Well, we didn't know. But I believe there's gotta be way more over here too, because I know people might get pissed off at me if I did not explore some more. So yeah, I'm exploring. I have a feeling like it could be some more over here too, but it got closed off for some reason. Well, maybe that might be the way, so yeah. Right. Too bad that the honchos in Campbell, they didn't rethink about before playing their shit, do they? And look at that. They don't even give a shit to fix that crap and whatnot, for fuck's sake. So, what are you gonna get a hands on? Oh. Okay. So, how's day been? Mine's been good and good. I, got home from college, took a bit of rest, then, I woke up, I had shit to do, papers to grab, so I went, and then I went to go walk with my doggy. And when I walked with my doggy, we got caught in a bit of a storm. It's just a rock. Fuck me. Ow. Oh, Lord. What the hell? Ow, 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 it hurt a lot. Oh, fuck you! Well, they got fucked up anyways. Okay, so that takes care of that. Just die already. You got hurt. 7, 8. Wait, he died? Yep, he died. How? I don't know. But I only know that yes, he died. Aww. If only free me how to climb all this gym here or not. Ooh. Yeah, I getcha. Your freaking brain, whatever drug this thing here has. Really? How about a more compact sniper rifle then? A marksman pistol. Let's save the aim here because I really don't trust my attention and... Oh, come on. Alright then. Like freaking picking ants in a freaking... Oh. Fucking hell. Did I get him? I'm trying. Fucking stand still, will ya? Hmm. Don't mind if I do, right? Let's go for that anyways. Huh. Look at that, I killed one. Motherfucker. Well, fuck me anyways. Whee! Oh, wow. Blech. Well, that was a bit of a ride. Didn't get him yet. Did I get him? I don't think I did. I got him. Okay, good to know. 1, 2, 3. Okay, save game, because, yeah. Huh. And deck me with all the what other glowing butter. And there you go. Come on. Wow. Alright. Okay then. Yeah, that's something I won't be able to come back up by then. The observation area. Ooh, rocket. Soon, right? Soon. You could provide a very effective sniper rifle, come think about it. Gimme. Ammo from crate. Ah! What, I'm gonna fight the freaking helicopter now, or what? But I don't have the rocket launcher. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right. Hold on. Yeah, we need to head over there. I mean, I remember now. But we don't have the rocket launcher yet. Though that might be a bit of a problem. Until I can actually get the rocket launcher. I don't get the ammo unless I skipped it! But don't be surprised. I'm kind of a bit of a doofus. We don't fall. Wish we could disarm the damn thing. Huh. Now we're onto something. One, two, three. Are you fucking kidding me? Unless I have the cross jump. We got my fear just down there. 1, 2, 3, and... No, not that. Yet. Come on! 1, 2, 3, and... There we go. So, thank you, shit gun. It is saved, so there's that. It's loading now. After, you know, falling down to a very painful death. But yeah. I know people say, like, oh, he's a noob and get this or not, because I admit I don't do a lot of jumping platforms around. Which it should have. 1, 2, 3. Good. 1. Oh, come on. I mean, I know I can get up there. The way they wouldn't really need to, right? I don't know. I might just try to force out something. Oh, Lord. Maybe there's like a few markers like here. Oh, wait. That was me. Wait. Might be a bit of a bad idea. Come on. It made sense. It makes sense if you think about it. It makes sense, but I don't have a rocket jump. Rocket to just jump. Rocket jump up top there. Unless if... Yeah. I can kind of see a bit of the wireframe over here, so... Ah, there you go. Bit of a... there's a bit of an opening over here that it's hard. Fuck you. Well, I am challenging nature, am I? So right, last try. Fuck. I mean, again, I don't know if I'm just exploiting the game or whatnot. Right. Now back to my battle, this little fucking opening. Yeah. Fuck it up there, will ya? You stubborn bastard. Yeah, just get something, just... Yeah! Come on! No! Oh, man. Oh, yeah. One more try, only because I feel like being a tryhard over here. I don't know. I just hate the like hate slippery things, don't we? Fucking hell! These rocks are placed here for a goddamn reason. Otherwise, just wait. Wait a moment. No, it came from up top there. Is it? I mean, I don't know. I mean, you see they get it, but you know what? Fuck it. Get off the... Well then. Well, it looks like it just joined a dead marine down there. Good to know. I tried, okay? I tried. But, maybe there's more than just that. Think about it. Who knows, I mean, right? Once you master the art of, let's say, glitching to it, like, you already know how to, I got the sneak peeks behind it, and so on. Yeah, I don't need any more rockets. Because for one, a part of not having, like, a freaking rocket launcher now. Hello. Come on. What are you, piece of shit? Bleed out, you motherfucker! The hell are you? Fuck you and your shitty little bear and your fucking shotgun. Well, there's plenty more out to go, so... Well, hell not, right? It was over here somewhere. Plenty of rockets, left and right, right and left, but, you know. Storage facility. Really? Oh, really? Pow! Bang! Not guessing Ben is well placed bullets on the damn things. And there we go. Based off the Russian RPG, but, you know. This will be something. This will be better or less. Motherfucker. Screw you, little bitch. Fuck you too. And down it goes. Like shit. Down the toilet. So we can carry out the sick rocket, seems. Okay. I'll take it. Yep, only six then it is. The medic's over already. I destroyed the damn helicopter. Bloom. Kablooey. Poor bastard. But beyond that, we literally can't go on. I wonder why. So, what else am I should be aware of? Well, we were the helicopter. Then again, there should be a few tanks to worry about? I don't know. Only time will tell. And time itself is a non-stackable good. Then again, going up here. I have my doubts, but you know. Come on! Huh? Okay. Watch your step. Good to hear. Ah! Not in my beautiful face. This something. One second, let me just save game here and boom. Fuck. Boom. And next to my best friend, the Apache helicopter. Best friend. One, two, three, and... What was that? Oh, come on! Ow. And like a freaking burnt up skeleton down there. Oh yeah. That was the helicopter's pilot. Wasn't it? I'm gonna assume that yes it was, if we zoom it down there. Shit. That was right over there. Oh, come on. But yeah, you can see over there, like a bit of a dead body over there. Maybe it was a head crab. Maybe it could be something else. I mean, I don't know. What could be that mysterious figure lying next to the helicopter? One, two, three, and yep. Then this one can still withhold and... Yeah. Poor bastards. Maybe it's a rocket that I put on the air or not. Come on then! Little shit. Well, I guess we're not gonna get the Easter egg this time. But, you know what I mean. I mean, you can just look up and look it up. I mean, people will definitely... They definitely get it. Well, we got up to 60 frames per second, so... Lo and behold... Super high quality head crab death. Come on! Now we're down to 30 frames per second. Fucking hell. Now we're up to 60 frames per second. Look at all that quality. Well, then again, our quality here that I don't even believe it. Don't even believe it. What could you even achieve? At least in humans and drone them and so on. But Not here. Definitely not here. That doesn't sound good. Then again, why would it sound good, right? You're right. Fuck you, crow. Or was it a raven? Well, at least did a good job. Right. So, at least in Garry's mod, I mean, every time I used to spawn a damn thing, I mean. I mean, I usually didn't remember also, like, the auto gun from the, combined damn Citadel Palace thing. Instead of just a no regular can, I mean, that was a bit of a bastard. I don't think so. Oh, that does not sound good. Out of the way, bastard. Damn turds are vicious as hell. I mean, just peek outside and you can see how vicious those turds are. Then again, at least I brought myself out of something. The Abram... Shite. Ow. I mean, this is something I'm talking about. See how vicious those little turrets are. Come on then! You wanna go? Yeah, fuck it with turrets! Ah, oh, yeah, bastard. He's pissing me off. I'm getting a little tired of this shit. You bet it's not a medic, but you know, at least that's served out. Fuck off and die already. Someone's arm. You know, this is not his, he's still intact, you know. Yeah, the medkits around here. But there's plenty of, rockets. But yeah, I mean those dual 50 caliber are vicious. They couldn't come our way because of the damn blockade. There's one of the 50 cals. The treads and armor plating and... Oh, there's a turret. Yeah, there's the other one. Damn, those things are vicious. Well, if one's not enough, then just put two of them and... let everything just burn down to the ground. So what should I be looking for again? Car. Okay. What was he trying to do? Oh, that's easy, but no need. Cause why wouldn't he get like a freaking lock over there. I mean, to break it, I mean, for the heck of it. You know, the Half-Life 2 vibration, but... shit, it's hot. Can I crush it on the ceiling? No, I can't. Motherfucker. And we're here again. Well, at least on the bright side, you guys get to see me, fight against a M2 Abrams with a freaking double M2 Browning and... some freaking vicious guns on it as well. Okay. Okay, the crow broke the crate. Good crow. Let's see over here too. 100%. Then again, you expect me to save, especially after destroying a tank, but... what to save? And thus, I die.
You guys peeled, guys. Is, affirmative.
Hey, faggot! Oh, whatever. You have to go to the thing and see the other damn thing again. Come on. Ah. Fuck off, will ya? Shit. Ideally, it would be better off if I just, you know, get rid of these guys, but they don't know when to fight me or just... Fight! Shoot the damn bastards! Whatever. Fucking hell, that medic cunt just won't just fucking stand still. Bastard, Viker, piece of shit. Oh well, then again, what other battle do I have to do with this thing? Except to score me some headshots. Keep your eyes peeled for Freeman. Okay, fuck the crow. There was no ammo. Power level is 100%. Let's just save the game here before I, you know, end up being stupid again. Oh, come on! Oh, yeah. The damn things are vicious! Ow! At least every two turrets are out. Yet. And so goes the freaking tank. Usually the tanks of the other faction will usually take about two shots, rocket shots, but the one just took about three shots. Come on then! Oh fuck! That's what you get, old faggot. Well, at least this time I will save. So I have to go to a bonus third one. You wanna go? Huh? You wanna go? Didn't think so. Shit, gut. Yeah. Trying to get crushed down by these freaking things here for some reason. I mean, yeah, he did try to fix the goddamn jeep here, but no avail. Gotta be careful with the damn thing before I myself get crushed down between behind these things and all these things the way too. What I say? I mean, you get a prop. You're like, you know you had a prop when they start shaking. You know, it's like a prop when it's like start shaking, and then must be because this thing here got me killed and shake. So, what I've done here by far, and what have I achieved? I don't know. Break! Only because I want to. Then again, to open here, yeah, it's all way too familiar now. Now I have to just keep on pressing the base and, yeah, that's an armored tank. Well, APC, right? Even a 20mm cannon wasn't enough to stop me. Come on then! You and your fucking beanie, bone-lower bread bullshit. Ah, come on. You wanna go? You wanna go? Huh? You wanna go? My gun's better than yours. You wanna go? You wanna go? How about that? Shit gun. No need, yeah. Too bad I didn't set a damn thing up in time. Or did I just broke down? Like a piece of it, like a cheap piece of shit it's made. Right. So let's just get a move on then. So it's wasting our time with nothing, like...
Pew pew!
Pew pew. I want to see it detonate. Right, so... Oh. Well. Yeah, keep saying me or the thing about no way to go and so on. It's only decorated doors, and it's loading something. Can't say if I'm really in the right spot, but screw it. I'll just assume that yes, I am. Eh. What the fuck was that? Some unused content, I'd say. Come on then! Chung Lang Gun. Well... If these guys are so fake, they're just trying to bootleg Chinese all over, and so on. Eh. I can still just pick up his guts too, and... Yes, yeah, this one's his... His neck and arm, but no head. Okay, that's pretty gruesome. I didn't do shit. One, two, three, yeah? Beautiful. Gotta be more careful. Hmm. Usually, of course, in some games, you have to shoot the button to activate it. That's so action-packed it truly is, or so on. Oh, we can disarm mines. Yeah, we're gonna have to go down, going there. Hey guys, Stone Cold did. Battery. What for? I'm gonna put it here. Yeah, let's not do that again. I don't care about these. I don't care to fuck it up, and that looks like a perfect hobby for sniper. If.
Please, somebody help me.
Be careful.
I'm dying out here.
You can do it. Oh, really? Yeah, I knew it. Like, not over there, but over there. Oh, for that, old shit. Bet he was not expecting that at all. He had all snacks and shit. The poor bastard just... Well, his protector just died and... And so on. The card McCartney move, I'll tell you that. He will be avenged. Okay, I kinda had a bit enough of this. One, two, three, and boom! Okay, at least if I was gonna be very disappointed if I didn't do anything, but oh man, this is gonna be beautiful. Granata. Now just see the start of it. One, two, three, yeah. Beautiful. Beer damage. 1, 2, 3, yeah. Boom. One, two, three, yen. Come on. One, two, oh wow, 2, 3, yen. Well, did a whole lot less than I was expecting, but oh shit, you're the one. I kinda wanna play Metal Gear Soldier now. The PCX2, but we gotta finish Jack and Daxter. And so on. Tell me about it. 1, 2, 3, yeah. Beautiful. What? The damn thing just deflect damn thing or what? Okay, good to know. But of course, regular bullets it detonates on. But shininess, you can deflect anything! Beautimus. There's one. Oh lord. And we did it. Made it. What the fuck? Hey! Look, you're pissing me off. A little to no avail. But you're fucked now. See? He did. He stone cold. You're pissing me off again, pal. Come on, you could just shit it for a bit. Right then. Please tell me I got him. No, I didn't get him. Oh, fuck him. Warning, usual signs critical. Boy, that wasn't obvious enough, wasn't it? But you know what? I think I got him from now on. Scored a nice throwable. Okay. No throwables, it seems. Unless if... Oh, he's fucked now! Let's let him just keep up with his new little playmates and so on. Am I right? Okay, fuck you! Goddamn bastard! Yeah, good to know. See, user death imminent. How about you tell me something I do not know, huh? How did that sound? Maybe from here, you'd see, you'd expect me to at least get him from here, but... Come on. Didn't care the sniper. Maybe.
I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out the catastrophe in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
Yikes. They really just set up a freaking nuke over here, didn't they? Oh. Fuck. Well, Prophyliatic suggested. Come on then! Ah, even my freaking head crab! Fucking little shit. Okay. Ow, ow. Oh man, that was a little bit humiliating, but I know, but Let's not fuck this up, please. Right, save game here. And I'm gonna have to save you quite a lot. Whoops. What have I done? Okay, there you go. You know, at least some old games did have some advantage over new games like this. What? Fucking hell. Hey, I can't go underneath it. I can't go crashing over. Fuck you. Well, I think I know why now. The scientist lost his nerve. Okay, let's save game here because, you know, low health of the fucking sniper and so on. I mean, if I could disarm the damn thing, I mean, I definitely could, but, you know. Okay, this is stable enough. Oh man, that was close too. That's not health. Health, please. Right. Oh, come on. They just save game here, cause I only get myself in a bit of a pickle. Explosive shit here everywhere. I didn't get shit here, for fuck's sake. Come on! I must have to, let's say, stay away from even the props too. Cause now they detonate too. Oh, I get it now. Oh, come on! I didn't touch shit. Plus, there'll be like a bit of a sweat drop and whatnot. That's evil, yeah, tell you that. That's fucking evil. Motherfucker. Okay, am I gonna hit the piano for quite a bit of while now? Ah. All the better ways to do this, right? Right. Right. Ugh. Right. Good to know. Let's not do that again. Let's not risk it. They boob each other freaking armory up here and so on. Oh man. Stop. okay? Just fucking stop. At least something, you know, to compensate. But not health. Yet. Save game here because, you know, my balls are up to my stomach at this point. Yeah, like if that would work. Really, really close call, I'd say. It's health. Good. Yeah, I'm totally unnatural at this. I mastered this at the payday and whatnot. Dodging lasers left and right, dodging guards left and right, and so on. Now guys, this is the moment of truth. 1, 2, 3, and it! Oh, look at that, too cute! Don't tell me where the damn things are. Okay, good. Oh, man. I shove your fist up the ass? I mean, it hasn't... Yeah. Okay, just froze up, so... Hello? Hey, old man.
I thought my ass was cooked.
Yeah. Could you not point that at me?
All right, let's move.
Okay, well, at least he would not point the weapon at me. At least I would think less of just Bernie Sanders. Oh, man. Some people I really feel left for dead about. Plenty of turds in there. Too bad they're not on my side. And plenty of these freaking bomb things that I only got blew my ass off in those freaking cupboard over there. So on.
All right, let's go.
Okay, come on. Move on. Yeah, this thing's not gonna open. If I remember correctly, the area. Then, I don't know. Then again, we got security guards all over the military base still. I mean, of course, for all these military trucks and those freaking warheads inside over there with the bombs and so on, I mean, that's pretty much a death sentence. And of course, maybe it was what blew up over there too, and... Where did the old man go? I'm sure he's up to something. That was really close. The fuck? Hey! Get out with that thing. Get out of here. I remember right now. Well, that wasn't even needed. There are guts flying everywhere. Okay. And I'd expect it. Come on then. Pa-pa-da-pa-da-pa-da-pa-da-o. That's one. Two. Right at the wheels. But, and that's the way how we do it. Because we don't give a damn. I don't give a damn on the go and whatnot. Right, that thing looks fucked up. Right, yeah. It's, you know, similar to what I remember. Because, you know... Deja vu! I have this feeling that the band before... I remember the song, so yeah. These doors just for decoration? Pow pow! It's dead. Like two rockets. So let's see. Oh come on. Yeah, it doesn't destroy props though. I tried. Decoration, containers, hole. Yeah, just grass. No, not a hole. Yeah, the only for decoration, that door doesn't open because it'll be just too fucking easy. Look at that one too. Cha-ching! Now we're good to go. And a beautiful Italian shotgun. Oh. You know you're pissing off the wrong guy, I'll tell you that. Now he's like his body is turned to coal. Come on then! Bring it on! Good riddance. You and your stupid beanie bullshit, Barrett. Power. Hell is 100%. No more computer games for them, I'll tell you that. Keep emergency station free of hazard. What happened? You had an emergency. Well, alright. Well, sometimes being cynical is the best way to work out things. I really do not trust things around here too much. Going with a bloodied MP5. Because why the hell not?
Freeze!
Hello?
Finally, someone who ain't trying to kill me.
You're covered in blood.
You're trying to kill me too, right?
No.
Right.
Can you put that gun down?
Well,
paranoid.
From the looks of it, you got an eye for the finer things in life.
Yeah, and that shotgun over there. What? Thank you. Whoa! Are you fucking kidding me?
Here it is, Doc. The motherlode.
The motherlode indeed.
What can I say? I got expensive taste.
Right. Holy fucking shit. All the rockets, medkits, fucking pistols, revolvers. Jesus Christ. Reloading my weapons one at a time. Calm down. Wait. Okay, four.
Did you hear something?
Snarky motherfucker. Out of all weapons, why the fucking hell do you still have a pistol? I mean, you could even get another fucking shotgun over there too, right? And so on. I mean, think about it for a bit. Even this cool ass little trip mine and whatnot, but you know. So what else am I looking for? Apart from the bombardment that really fucked up this place here. Oh, thank you. Hey. Didn't close that thing on me, didn't you? You gotta at least stay here and at least for fuck's sake, take a bigger weapon, please. Literally, just take a bigger weapon.
Does this vest make me look fat?
You're good, but I got a bare gun because that pistol at a place like this makes him look like he has like a freaking erectile dysfunction and whatnot. Unless, you know, he has like his preferences on the gun, so yeah. At least I can respect that. You. what am I supposed to do here now? Ah! Time to get some more blood to my MP5. There's gonna be blood on the dance floor. Alright then. Poor bastard, you got his brains blasted out and or bashed out, or you know what I mean. Well, I believe that one of those guys here is suffering now from PTSD or something like that. Huh. I started with a janitor, but at least it was a vestless guard who died easily, without a doubt. Ow. That looks more hard, at least now I'm harder than I'm hot, that I am. Then use a pisser while you're at it. Or not. Hope you get bone infection and die. Which then is gonna aspect a bald cancer. Ah. I get it. So, what now? I don't have a gravity gun for that. Besides, gravity gun, it came from Half-Life 2. Maybe if, I'm trying things, okay? I'm curious. The doors are for decoration and... Okay, there's something. Plenty more than I did not want to know. Then it's the military. If you expect that these guys only had one Apache helicopters, these guys are bound to have more than one, and that's not an Apache helicopter. That's a freaking dropship. Where are we going? Blew his guts up and whatnot. What the fuck? Right then! I hope he likes wasps. Well? Right then. Hey. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh well then. This weapon is way more effective than I thought it would be. Another one of these guys, alright, bring it on. No, seriously, bring it on. I can take him on. Right then! I'm good. Right then! I think I know what now to use now. Advachen rapid fire! I remember what guys that's up there, and that's not looking pretty too good. Centripetal attraction. Well then. That's more effective. But yeah, because again, shooting those boost trigger, both firing mechanisms have their own properties. Doesn't break properties. Well, this one's more direct fire. Now I get it. Now I get it. Then again, this thing here, like, really? Oh, come on, really? Motherfucker, you're gonna pay for that. Ah, fucking hell. Oh, get the hell out of here. Fuck you. Ah, that's the last one. Say what now? Let's take a firewatch. I hope I didn't hear that. Someone's taking a firewatch. Yeah, like a laser point over there too. How? Then again. There you go. Fun shooting this thing up for days. An end. You know, just for a precaution. Yeah, yeah. Usually you would fire with there with damn thing, but maybe something bigger than this. Let's say way bigger. Come on. Is there anything needed? Or what? Yeah, I cannot snipe with the damn thing on, so there's that. Well, this guy died, not my problem. Only for the heck of it, I mean, just to, you know, shoot for the sky. Boom. Good to know. Let's see. Definitely not. Mm-mm. Nope. Well, maybe over there, but no. Maybe it might be even empty too. Never know. I think there might be an M2 Brownie up top here somewhere. And I believe the military base should be more or less in shambles the more we proceed. Or so they expect them, right? And they land the complex and so on. I mean, the military should have their own scientists that made research for their equipment and so on. Aren't these guys some nasty sellouts, huh? Goddamn bastards. They bite their own feet hand. You now. Vortigaunts after Vortigaunts. Huh. Oh, come on. Didn't mean to throw it away, but alright. Well, maybe this will be more... Okay, I think I remember what this thing is, but it's way more disturbed than I remember. Thank you for that. Huh, I get it now. Be free, little wasp. Now they're not gonna bite me in return, so they're that. And again, my father, he once got bitten by a wasp once in real life. Well, that was the day before, well, it was some day before when I was even born. Yeah, I'm right on the, you know, right into the, you know, your nose, a little bit centimeters to the left, yes, left. Well, it was around that area there that, you know, the one got him, and okay, get to know, that's not fucking disgusting or anything. Really? Go on, make a Y, make a hive, I don't care, and so on. Then again. And again, I know, this thing has infinite ammo, so I tend to enjoy it a lot. Or should I do... There you go. Now I don't know what that one is just for destruction, just for... Enjoy the wasp, motherfucker, who are now gonna make a new hive inside him. Can imagine. That could mean something. What the hell? You know, military zombies too, huh? Okay, that's something to know. Must be one of the bodies here too, and that some head crabs took advantage, and then kabloey. Actually, no. We were on the second floor, now we're up to the third floor. Yeah. It's kind of tempting to knock him off, isn't it? It really is tempting. Well, not my problem. Feel the motherfucker. Where'd he go? Yeah, maybe he died. Who cared, right? What's up with all these jeeps and all these rockets and launchers and whatnot? Yeah, that's a no-go. That's a no-go. Brr, brr, brr. And now the machine gun fires around. Come on. My granny could take pounding heavier than that. Forget about it. I was even starting to question if I should say that or not. This one's unbreakable. Or it's not even there too. Then again, I know things that happen around here and I kinda don't know anymore. Like a form of a feeling of deja vu, like you know it's there but you haven't really, you know, been there, so... And I feel a little bit of clever fucking or not, then... Thankfully get stuck, so that's a good thing. I suggest, but you know. Snarky motherfuckers, we're nesting down here. Ow, fuck, 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 fuck. Ow, ow. I'm not chewy, I know I might be chewy, I'm a bony motherfucker, let's do it. I'll do that again. Don't you fucking dare. Then again, these little guys just nesting around here so they could just Yeah. Totally walk around here in an unrecognized place like this, huh?
Shit, buddy. You hear that?
Yeah, yeah. Quiet.
If I recall, then they might shoot at me here.
Look, right there. Yeah?
Yeah, I see it. Get ready.
Gonna listen to your commander, huh? The commander's dead. Yeah, except they won't be able to let you go back up there, but screw that. Okay, let's see. Could've been worse too, right? Again. Come on. Not anymore. Emergency. User dead. I know this thing you can rely on a lot, so yeah. There we go. What a shitty trap, I would say. I'll just freaking bear the damn boy, whatnot. Okay, so let's take care of that. Fascinating. This gun here, I can shoot up everything and have all the load of fun. I want and so on. Oh, I get it. That one just it's static prop, it's not breakable. Or so they think. So that thing was invisible or not? Don't seem like it. What should I do? Ah, bluey. Guts and glory everywhere, lad. Yeah, over there, that's a no-go. So at least if I would... Perhaps... Fuck. Wear your goggles or wear new eyes. Ooh. Right on. Fresh air, I guess. Good. Four, five, six, seven, eight. You bastard! Come on, fucking hell. Ow. This is something! Ow. Come on! Why is this bastard on top? Fuck's sake, this thing is really fucking inaccurate as well. Some more such a charge. Everybody? Any available there? Huh. Really? I don't think so. No, we don't have anyone read this. Go screw yourself. But, then again, if we're requesting your support, it's usually not a good sign. Well, it's definitely not a good sign. Mm-hmm. Well, the one. Well, too bad I'm not on your side, right? Too bad. Too fucking bad. Motherfucker. We gotta start taking the fight somehow, right? Poor bastards. You got chewed up with the Vortigaunt. Even a goddamn APC over there too. Except there's gonna be one major important difference. That thing is not gonna be able to defend as much against the other Vortigaunt blood and whatnot. Come on, you can do better. Not me, over there, you dumb bastard. Yeah, this guy is jacked up. Are you friendly? No, you're not friendly. I don't know what, you're gonna be my gun now. So why? I want to, and yeah, damn baby, she is dead. You're not gonna shoot me, right? Good turret, good turret. Oh, it's dead. That's why. Come on. I have to keep hearing as well this thing going like you're guessing for quite a little bit more. One, I think I might lose my mind. Keep an eye out for more. I'm gonna scout around for more ammo and whatnot. Alright, let's see. The 50 caliber there, but it's not even set up. What a waste of resources around here, right? Oh well, poor thing. He said, first I believe he wasn't doing me harm, but it was broken, that's what it was. Or is it? Yep, now it's fucked. Okay, good to know. You know, just deactivate and so on. But, you know, it's worth for decoration. First aid, no need. I don't like to turn it a lot, but it's doing a lot of damage. I don't like it. Okay, good to know. Nearly 55, but that's good enough, I'd say. Right, then. So what do you got here so far? Anything can do over here or what? Get out of here. Nope. Not that. Get out of here. Well, it's some more ammo, but not even that I would need. Oh well. What can I do? I can only imagine how old these things are. Especially with these guys even executing their own security staff as well, too. Oh, we don't need security staff because we are on our own security. Alright. I mean, I don't know where to stop, too, because... I mean, it feels like I'm already in some place, but I'm definitely not in it, so... It's, you know... giving me quite the deja vu. So, let's see. Aliens, check. Probably wanted to kill me, military, check. And zombies, check. Well, zombies and aliens are probably the same thing, but, you know. As expected. Go to hell. The poor bastard got fucked up. Trying to knife fight this damn yelling grunt? Yeah, looks like that one went a bit of berserk. I think guys are just armed with pistols or something, I don't know. Huh? Ooh. Don't tell me it's full on war out there. Right then. The enemy are incoming. What do you mean? Poor bastards. Oh, come on. Bastard. Ow. Puta madre. Yeah, they had a 50 caliber there to fight him off, but not even that worked out so well. Not my problem. So far, so good. Good hell. Area 3 checkpoints. Well, we're definitely gonna pass through here. I remember it. My even my gameplay on Garrett mod. It's quite something, isn't it? It's quite something. Where am I going? Oh, this is just for decoration. Fucking hell. And the pisser. You motherfucker. I know I might be tasting no on, but fuck's sake. Let's not Shoot those damn little things. What kind of little alien parasitic blood is this even? And I get it now where they came from. I get it now. Get out of here. I'm gonna cause me trouble. Getting way more than I need. One more. The hell? Get the hell out of here. Hello. Goodbye. Yeah, the female bathroom just for decoration too. So, what next we got? Hands on. Well, of course, some pissed off military jets too, and so on. Nothing? Okay. And decoration. And so they're just for decoration there too. Are you gonna? Are you gonna? Gonna be kidding me, right? You gotta be. Alright. Now get out of here. Did I get one? I don't know. I did. Wow. Oh shit. I am one snipe with a friggin' rocket launcher. So what do we got down here? That's what I wanna know. I don't care, have a nade. For now, that is, for now. And that gave up quite an interesting explosion effect. One did it for five. Okay, now that was five. Only four shots. Get out of here. Okay. So, I get it. But I already took care of that way before then. But I understood the general concept of it. And shouldn't at least be an elevator down here? And I have a feeling that's a gas leak too.
Asshole!
Oh, thank you! Thanks for that, asswipe! Fuck you! What an ass wipe! Hey shit, where'd I go? Oh. There's no question about it, he's fucked up back there. Oh, zombies. Wow. Quite a lot of them, eh? What, did I get all of them, or what? A small junction of zombies, just asking for a grenade to be blown up. And I know, the infrastructure here at this place is all jacked up. Well, looks like a denied Resident Evil with a freaking M203 grenade. Come on. There you go. MTM-203. Nothing better than a portable grenade launcher. Ah. I get it. No, now I cannot be sure. Try to block off all the zombies, but yeah, unfortunately became a part of them. So any of the zombies gonna just jump on me or what? Usually there's one thing where we use the effect, right? Okay, that's one. And time to kill it. There we go. Gas leak stopped. And of course, a good waste of heating reserve. Oh, I get it. And then again, stopping a waste of, let's say, valuable resources. Especially when I needed to heat up those chemistries and there was no butane gas, and I wonder why. I wouldn't even dare to touch the damn thing, especially when it's that hot. Alright, I was gonna move on. Believe it or not, what if I told you that, in the 1990s version of the Half-Life 1, the clip wasn't 30 rounds, but actually 50 rounds! Isn't life interesting, right? Hello?
Well, don't that beat all.
You're what?
Dr. Freeman, aren't you?
Yeah? What are you looking for?
The good news is, you just ran into the only guy for about half a mile who has Lambda codes.
Oh!
Bad news is these guys are blocking the freaking goal line.
So?
I say we do this nice and quiet.
I'd say you, you clearly don't have a proper mindset for that, right? Yeah, you stay here. I'll take care of these guys my own way. Huh.
Semper Fi my ass. This whole operation is foobar.
Go, go, go.
Huh? I mean... What are you been trying to do? Could have easily killed up those guys and whatnot. Come on. What?
Security booth. Down and to the right.
Down and to the right. Come on then. Bring it on. Thanks.
Okay. Well, I've had my fill of fresh air. Let's just make a break for it. Come on. Jesus. This is not how I thought my day was gonna go.
You... Yeah, it would be worse if someone had the 50 cal, but... Oh, I got this. Ow. He's stuck. So, what?
Okay. We made it.
You're crazy, aren't you?
That'll get your heart pumping.
And the Lambda codes are set.
After you, good sir. I'll tell you what.
Hmm?
That could have been a lot worse. Wait, what?
Motherfucker. Alright. Now that was a huge, you know, just pipe wrench to the feels. He did. Lol. Huh? Oh, really? That's an interesting mix. huh? Right back now. Poor bastards down, stone cold dead. One more and I swear to Christ. I facka. And I'm right, I can still dismount the freaking dead body and whatnot. Right then. What a day. What a day. So, at least I have to admit one thing. Whatever vehicle's mortar is still active, I mean, it's just... gives a good beating to the song, don't you agree? Poor Bass didn't have anything to do with all this, yet he got chewed up and all the missing the action. That doesn't sound good. Losing a lot of blood, left leg, eye effects gone. Yep, that matches the guy. I have freaking Gargantua. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, fuck you, dude. Okay, you made it away. This might be a little bit crispy, lad. Ew. If I just turn to shoot back, I mean, I just run so much slower. Fucking hell. Yeah. Get past this, I dare ya! Fucking hell. Cooper. Uh-huh. You gotta be shitting me! Uh-huh? When are the goddamn airstrikes gonna come? Let's shoot the damn thing, will ya? Jesus Christ almighty! No, not that. It is so fucking hard to shoot a freaking gun. Why already, will ya? Oh, whoa. Come on, it's a freaking gun for trying to chew me up alive and whatnot. You get him? Oh shit, that's fucked. Huh. Boom? The fuck was that? Wow. This must be some high quality ass, gay. I mean, I shot a mortar at it, and it didn't even tickle it. You missed it horribly. Okay, let's try over there. Oh, thank you, Cooper. I'd say. Well, shit. Boom. Throw it down the well. God, I don't give a shite about it. Then again. It's not gonna be quite good enough because I know the damn thing is not gonna be open, fully open. Not bad. So, that propane tank there looks kinda juicy. So, have a bit of a gander at it. And... boom. But it didn't do shit. Oh, manual override. Well, it looks like things here really are very, very bad. Ah, forget about it. Could be worse. Way worse. Manual override. Fucking hell, that was close. And there you go. At least a roof, you know, that's a safe from all the mortar fire and whatnot. Or so as we expect. Or so as we expect. Loading. Right, so... what else is there to expect? Okay, there you go. Hey, look at that! That's a good amount of frame rate, too, right? That don't sound good. Oh, come on! Aye! Oh well, guess it was a little bit obvious, then. Oh, most definitely a thing there was a really, really, really bad decision, so, same game here, you know, so we don't get through all this here again, so on. Is that it? Nope, not at all. I feel like I'm just name. What would I need over there? Alright. There's no even need for the damn thing to crumble down on top of my head. Okay, I get it. They got gun to us. That's what I expect. So,
not only are we way behind enemy lines, we just missed the last flight out of here.
Really?
I sure hope you brought some backup point, Dexter. Because we're going to need it.
Damn it, buddy.
Get the hell out of here.
I'd recommend you, waiting there for a little bit. Because for one, you got a pistol. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, right?
I'll stay here and guard this area.
Good. Hello. You go there, fuck now. Yeah. I just want to watch because it sure as hell is entertaining. So, kind of more batteries with you.
How many of our crew have died?
I have no clue whatsoever, but most of them for sure.
All right, let's move.
Right then. I guess it's gonna be much for the time being. I mean, yeah, the guys look as if fucked up as you can get, so, ooh, batteries!
Power 15%.
CD.
Power
30%. Yeah, those doors over there for this, that's for decoration. Elevator may not work. And more doors over there, but then... yeah, but then again, it's gonna be all the time I have for the time being, so, you know, like I said again, like I'm just too, you know, to take advantage of the time they have for now. So, you know, to at least throw in another Black Mesa episode.
Any idea that we're working on this kind of stuff?
Maybe it was top sneaker shit, man. You never know. Oh, look at that. The thing is still good fireworks. But yeah, so like I was gonna say again,
Sorry, Doc.
I was gonna say again, this is all here the time heading for the time being. I mean, shit here really hit the fan. It's fucked. I'm probably some zombies, we never know, or... And he has that some time ago, but alright. And towards the decoration, good to know. But yeah, so again, I hope you enjoyed as much as I did, so look forward to the next one. So, hopefully I'll get myself better internet by tomorrow morning, so on. But then again, I hope we'll see you next time, and until then...